The box, it's boxception.
Oh, it's massive.
It's a big boy.
Oh, it's huge. Is this even gonna fit? A little tiny ruler made out of PCB board. Ugh. Let's get the monster unwrapped. How about? We'll start install. I want this on the edge. Alright, screwdrivers!
Alright.
We don't have any display port cables. It has one HDMI and then three display ports.
Uh-oh. This is pretty big.
Uh-oh. Is that gonna fit?
Is it?
It should.
Nobody knows.
Nobody knows.
Computer hurts himself.
Yeah, I whacked myself. This isn't a Phillips head, but I think it'll be alright. Yeah. Yep. Out it goes. Look how much bigger this thing is.
Wow.
It's huge. This was a good card. It's lasted me a long time, but I got it for you. Alright, so now that the old card has been murdered. It's been sacrificed, yes. I gotta figure out. Did you not eat or something?
That's right. Oh, Judah, you're tearing
the peel.
No.
Case peels are much nicer, because those ones.
Especially glass.
Gamma.
Oh, yeah.
So this off. I'm a little worried this might not fit. It should be fine. Remove protective film before use.
Judah has contacts in.
Yep, I have my contacts in. This is gonna be the best one. Oh no!
It's just stuck in there? Oh. Nope. How many is it per stick?
16.
16.
Don't drop the RAM. I don't want to drop the RAM. Just pulled it out because it was all dusty. There.
He's going to blast it.
Yep. Blast some dust out of there. All right. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. Push hard. Come on. Perfect. This is AMD.com, so.
AMD.com.
Removing the CPU cooler.
If you can do this first try. Still on.
Don't bonk things. I mean, like, the CPU looks fine. Now, for the second main event, I know this is supposed to be about a new graphics card, but I wanted to do this because I like this stuff. Grab our thermal paste.
Nice. Well, I mean, do you want...
Boom. You don't need a lot.
Yeah.
Like, there's already thermal paste on there. I just wanted a little more because I felt like it wasn't doing well. Plus, it's been a couple of years.
A little blasty, blasty duster.
Thermal paste reapplied. Let's hope I didn't mess things up. All right. Thermal paste has been reapplied. We dusted out our components. Now, the big one. They're right here.
Bruh. Got the screws there.
I just hope there's none on the front, which I don't think there'll be. Nope.
Nice.
Comes right off. There's the PCIe cover.
He's back from the other world.
Yep. Alright. Ready for a moment of truth. Does it will fit in? I mean, think of it though. No. No, it is not.
That's the wrong way.
What the heck? It's the wrong way.
Camera's starting to get a little hot.
Hot? You burning your camera up?
No. Plug and chug, boy.
I don't have any more slack. I might have to bring him around the other way.
Don't break it. Don't break it.
The whole card pushed down. That should be it. The moment truth. Is it going to explode? I'm gonna go get the power supply cord, and all I'm gonna do is just turn it on. On second thought, that's looped around my desk, I'm gonna go find a different one.
Alright, into the darkness he goes. What did you just do?
The cord's out. There's nothing important in there, babe. After
there we
that
go.
Disaster, I hope this works. The four strips of LEDs.
Yo, look at that! Sick. Nice. Are you gonna bury it? Give it a proper funeral?
No, I'm gonna throw it up on my shelf. Sorry, computer, you get no shutdown time.
Okay, Google. Was it worth it?
I'd say so.
Woo! Plus, now we have an NFT card.
Yo.
Oh, it just searches Tough Gaming. Oh, okay. This is the logo for Tough Gaming by Asus.
Oh.
Okay.
And that's also Asus.
Yeah, but that's not tough.
Yeah,
wimpy
this is
gaming,
wimpy.
Right? Wimpy gaming. We're gonna pick this up. We're gonna move it. I'm gonna not drop it. So I'm gonna dust that out because look at it. It's filthy.
Oh. 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 Oh God. Oh. What about right there? What about right there?
Hmm?
You sleeping down here now?
No.
Magic and wonder.
Alright.
Here we go. Or not.
It's working.
Or maybe.
Hey. Driver's in support. 6,000 series. Extracting, we're running. How big is it? This looks terribly hard.
We'll display, we'll flicker a couple times. Ooh. Steam boy. I'll be back. Dang, 300 FPS on the menu.
Yeah, dude.
That certainly looks smooth.
Oh. What should I get? Generally, I got between 170 and 200 FPS with the old GPU on CSGO just playing like bot Dust 2 12L.
270 or 2 yeah, sorry, 217.
We're doing better, but it's more all over the place.
Dude, if you look at the sky, it'll go up. Yeah, there's 250.
Yeah, because there's less to render up there.
Yeah, it's at like 280, 270.
What was the last game I said I tried out? Halo Infinite?
Right.
The other one?
I thought that was GPU heat.
I mean,
that looks like that's GPU right there.
Alright, final game to test. This one I do need to have
Hello.
Afterburner on in the background. Why is it loading so much longer? Why is it taking so long to load?
Maybe because AMD, like, when you installed the new drivers, it, like, cleared your
maybe
cache or something.
So, boosted up to 60. I mean, it's running at a locked 60 FPS now. So, well, not a lock, but, like,
basically 60.
Yeah.
Clean up his mess.
Yeah. No, I like Asus. Asus makes some good stuff. why they included a trading card is beyond me.
It's literally a trading card that has stats and everything.
Magic the Gathering.
You may have a 3050, but I have Tough Gaming.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Thank you for viewing.